Welcome to Lowbuck Builds Outdoors. Today we're going to be doing some camping out here at Ely Lake. We're going to get some nice footage of the lake and we're going to have fun. I'm so glad to be outdoors. I'm glad it's spring. It's warming up. It's going to be a great day. So let's get this car unloaded and get to it. Got all my junk out and got a little fire started. Trying to get that going. Very nice view. Nice this time of year because there's not a lot of bugs out. Charlie seems to be enjoying himself. And I'm getting ready to make some lunch. I'm going to go cut this log up with my chainsaw here in a minute. Get some more firewood. Just use the deadfall. Is that fun?
It was worth the trip just watching Charlie have fun out in the water.
Charging camera batteries, drone batteries. Looking good so far. I like this little thing. I've been on there for about an hour. I'm only down to 91%. Got some dinner on. Charlie's hanging out. Beautiful view. Just chilling here. Hanging out, cooking some food. We got some potatoes down in there. A couple sausages on the side there. We're gonna eat good tonight. Got a mess here, but I'll clean it up.
I usually do steak or burgers, but I wanted to switch it up this time. I'm glad I did. This was great.
Like a 5-star hotel. Seems comfortable sleeping. I wish I would have remembered my camping mattress. But yeah, that'll be nice.
I did buy this electric blanket off of Amazon to plug into my power bank. And it did work very good.
One last view before dark. Starting to get settled in here, ready for the sun to go down. Got fire, chair, trucks all set up. Charlie's, well, me and Charlie. Yep. Nice.
As the sun was going down, it just started getting colder and colder, so I decided to have a cup of coffee from the old percolator before it got too dark to make it. It definitely helped warm me up. Well, thanks for hanging out with me, guys. We got everything packed up and head home. It's a fun 35 degrees right now, so it's cold. All right, see you guys in the next episode.